Welcome back, y'all. Make sure to like, follow, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell. That way you know when I'm back online. Elusive Dirty D and I are the Soggy Bottom Boys, and let's get to it. Oh boy, so many of those near you. Wait until they congregate. Yeah, I get those three. I'll shoot the one.
I'll get the three.
Oh, it's hot on our trail. Okay. So we haven't a clue here anymore? No.
Oh, I think someone just died. Thank you. farm job.
Got one dead?
Yep. Upstairs in these windows. They moved.
You just ran outside and picked up that bounty?
Yep, somebody's running around up top again.
Try to just go all back and
Someone in there still with them? Unless they're just shooting traps.
Yeah, I think he just shot a trap. Front door. Oh. Run it all back.
Oh, he's burning that body in there. feel like he's fixated on me. He's already shot at me twice. They came on the porch?
Yep, balcony.
I missed twice.
Oh, wow, dude. Through the wall.
Oh, he's got penetration. Shit.
My god, he can...
He's up on that porch still. Balcony, whatever. These dogs are fucking chasing me. Ah, dude. He's still near you.
Yeah, he might be above me.
I think he went back in this building. Fuck. Oh, it's honestly, there's two dudes. I thought there was only one. seriously gonna make me chase them around the map. Oh, they stop in here. I think they're looking for clues. Oh my god, really? I'm just gonna go to the exit. Oh, that's a shitty spot. 270 is going to be the closer one. Something's on the north side or the south side.
Maybe someone's in there?
No, but someone's outside on the southwest. Oh yeah, someone's in there. Thank you. What'd you throw in there, a hive bomb?
I bombed way back there.
Heard them running. Back in there. Oh shit, I just got hit. And I'm dead. You definitely didn't see that person.
Oh, bro, in midair? That's. And he got me with a fucking Caldwell. That's awesome. How'd they do jump over that trap?
I can't watch. I can't see the kill view.
Oh, yeah. Should have threw a bomb at him. I always forget about that.
That's just a Prestige 34, no big deal.
Yeah, no big deal.
Doesn't play hardly at all.
Ever. Never plays.
Even if that guy didn't kill me, I was probably dead. I didn't realize how far down the elevator was.
Yeah.
I would have just rather have committed suicide, though. Then they don't get the kill.
Yeah.
Damn, I threw my sight that at the same time you killed it with poison and it disappeared. Oh, there it is. I was stuck in it. Oh, that's good. Down there. Well, I mean the like little structure closest to us. Oh, boss is here. Bucks. Oh, someone just killed it.
Good.
Yeah. They just trapped the hole in the roof there. Either they set those traps or they're shooting at the arrows. Whoops. Did you just kill them?
No.
Somebody might be in there fighting them. Wire in the way, so I can't get over to that fight. Ah!
hitting the guy twice through the wall.
Oh, what? There was another dude up there? What that? I don't understand how that guy got up there. They got you?
Oh, yeah.
Where did that? I don't understand where this other dude even came from. What is happening? All the sweaties are on? Off work?
Labor Day.
Oh, yeah, it's the Labor Day sweat. Sweat fest. Yeah, last time, both times. Oh, this dude's only, he just started playing this game. That's so lame.
That easy.
Oh, that's good.
Convenient.
Yeah, furthest possible location. Grenade. Oh, I just got shot at.
Oh, yep. Oh. I think it's like south, west.
Oh, they're shooting at me and they're shooting all the windows. That's me. Here they come. Almost hit me with that. Down on the left?
Yep, he's right over there. Right. Oh my god, my...
I hit him with my throwing axe, dude. They're bleeding. I don't understand how other dudes hit me with that shit and I die. He's more back, more. Same old box behind you in there. Feel like they're probably still in that bush somewhere. Like, just missed by a hair with my friggin' shotty. And this dude's shooting with Nagants too. Like, I don't know what they have for a secondary.
bunker.
I can see your head. Get down from there. Oh no. You're good. Coming up. Nope, they're coming. So aggravating. Like, I hit this dude with my fucking axe and it doesn't do anything. I mean, it hurt him, but so dumb. Mm-hmm. Someone's near us. I think they're in that compound over there. I swore I heard the melee. Oh, I shut that on myself. Definitely down low, one of the doors are open. There's a by door too. Headbucks. Oh, you're to go. Wow, bro.
The bridge.
Really? I got one of those two, bud. Looks like there's two of them now. One's a
camp on the bridge and watch.
Yep, that's one guy. The other guy sounded like he went across the water. Of course. Fuck! Of course! damn, I forgot to bring health back.
What do you need those for?
Yeah, I'm already down 25%. You know. It's the perfect way to start your day. $100. No health, though. Someone's near us, right beneath me.
Up a ladder.
Yep, they're right behind me. Fucking Christ, bro! I'm getting so aggravated with this bullshit. See, right there on that bridge. They got penetration bullets, by the way. Shoot the barrel. Damn. So fucking dumb, dude. It's like I'm in the middle of a jump and this dude still manages to kill me.
Yeah, I've just learned that if I don't hit him first, I'm dead. If I miss my shot, I'm dead. It's just over. So I've just accepted it.
Thank you.
pump bucks on a poster right next to it. Don't go in your little hidey hole, I just stacked it full of traps. Is there really no health in this building? I just heard someone. Oh, it's us on wood. Hunt bugs? Dude.
Oh, of course, it's gonna crap out of me.
These guys just finished.
Trying to escape.
Oh, someone else is here. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna- Oh my- Fucking wire trap. This is getting to be fucking stupid. Those are the bounty holders. You can only go up by elevator. Watch out, because they can jump down right there. They're looting me. I don't understand how this dude hits me in the groin and I lose 100 health, but when I hit dudes in the groin, it's like fucking 2 health. Like, it's so aggravating. No, they're both in that building. You didn't have choke bombs.
That was so a completely different team.
I think I'm gonna take a break.
Mm-hmm.